Hello everyone, here is your English teacher Ms. Fauzia Aslam from the Wave Private School and I am back with a new unit, Unit 13, The Ancient Egyptians, page number 104, 105, 106, book Family and Friends, second edition, class book grade 3. So let's start. So today we will start with our new unit, The Ancient Egyptians. Before we start with our unit, let's see our vocabulary words. So the first one, you can see the picture on the slide, it is start. Start means to begin. You start any race, you begin. Then the next one is finish. Now you can see in the picture, they finish the race. It means to end. Next, to love. Love means to show affection for something. The next picture, hate. Hate means to feel dislike for something. From the picture itself, you can understand what love means and what hate means. Next, want. Want means to have a desire for something. Use. Use to take hold of. Now, the picture is also very clear. You can understand from it the meaning of want and use. Next, laugh. Laugh, an act of showing happiness. When you're happy, you laugh. Live. Live means to stay. To stay in your house means to live. As nowadays, we are staying at home. So, it is called to live. So, now let's go to the story. So, before we read and listen to the story, I will tell you a short summary of the story. In the story, we can see Amy and Max receives a secret message from their teacher, which is written in some ancient Egyptian writing. The teacher has mentioned in it that ancient Egyptians cooked lots of nice food. As homework, you have to bring an ancient Egyptian dish to school. So they decided to cook rice. They cooked rice, they left it on the table. Later, when they came back, they found that the plate was empty. Their grandpa had eaten it. Now what to do? So now let's read and listen to the story.
Listening 121. Listen and read.
Look, Leo. It's some ancient Egyptian writing.
It's our homework. It's a secret message from our teacher.
But we can't read it.
We can look in my book. The ancient Egyptians lived 5,000 years ago. They used pictures, not words. This is their alphabet.
The ancient Egyptians cooked lots of nice food.
Bring an ancient Egyptian dish to school.
Ancient Egyptians cooked rice. Let's make that. It's ready. Let's play. Where is our dish?
I'm sorry. I was hungry.
Grandpa, that was our homework.
So hope you all have understood what happened with Amy and Max. Now you can pause the video over here and read it for yourself. Now let's go to the next slide. It's next on page number 105. Now we are look and say. Now see here, we can see that in negative sentences, we use did not. But we use did not in short form, that is didn't. So I will read you what is given on the slide. Let's learn. They lived 5,000 years ago. They didn't live in flats. What's for dinner, Mum? We have got fish pie for dinner, but Mum didn't cook it. I cooked it. It's ready. Let's eat. So now let's do an exercise on it. On the same page, exercise 3. Read and circle. Now here you have to see the picture and then circle the correct word. The first one is done for you. I will read it for you. Ellie finished her homework last night. Now you can see Ellie has finished her homework and she's going. It means she has finished. Now let's go to the second picture. You can see Dad is reading. So now Dad didn't start reading a book yesterday. So what will be the correct answer? Dad started reading a book yesterday. Very good. Now let's go to the third one. Hope you all are doing it along with me. Now in the picture you can see the children are liking, they like the cake, right? They are eating it. So now the children didn't love the cake at the party. The children loved the cake at the party. Very good. Number 4. Now here you can see the boy. He is not enjoying his dinner, right? So he didn't hate the dinner. He hated the dinner. Very good. Hope you all have done the exercise along with me. Now let's go to the next exercise. Exercise 4 on the same page. Now here you can see in the picture, these are the people who lived very, very long time ago. So now how the children are playing, the mom is cooking food on fire and what they are doing. Okay, so now let's read and fill in the blanks. A very, very long time ago, people didn't live in houses. Yeah, because you can see in the picture, they lived in cave. They did not cook in kitchen because you can see mom is cooking outside. They cook on fire. Now you can see in the picture, mom is cooking the food on fire. So they cooked on fires. They not watch TV. Can you see any TV? No. So they didn't watch TV. They not listen to music. They didn't listen to music. Men and women work. They worked. And children play games. Children played games because that time there were no schools. So children used to play games. So hope you all have done this activity along with me. Okay, now let's go to the next page. Page number 106. Let's do a speaking activity given on this page. Now this activity you have to do along with your friend. But at present, you are staying at home. You don't have your friend with you. So here, you can take your partner as your brother or sister. Now, what you have to do over here? Before we start speaking, you have to mark what all things you did yesterday. Like if you listen music, put a tick over there. If you played football, put a tick over there. If you played music, guitar, you have to put a tick over there. Then ask your partner what all he or she did yesterday and mark for him or her. Then we can start speaking. Now see, I will tell you what I did yesterday. I will mark for me, listen music, watch TV and cook food. So I will say, I listened to music yesterday. I watched TV yesterday. I didn't play football yesterday. I cooked food yesterday. In this way, you can speak with your partner. So this activity is for you as a homework. Take your brother or sister along with you and do the speaking activity. So now let's go to the next segment of our page, that is listen and sing, which you all like. So let's listen to the poem.
Listening 122. Listen and sing. My birthday.
It was my birthday yesterday. I didn't shop or cook. I opened lots of birthday cards and started a good book. It was my birthday yesterday. My day was really great. Lots of friends came round for tea. We finished all the cake. It was my birthday yesterday. Hooray, hooray, hooray. I had a party with my friends. We sang and danced and played.
So here we come to the end of our lesson today. Hope you all have understood it. Have a nice day. Thank you.